Hi everybody, I'm coming to you today with a Dollar General haul. So I have some stuff that is just too big to take into the other room. So I'll start with this stuff first and then we'll go into the living room and I'll show you the other stuff. So let's start out with, I got three things of Dawn dish soap. Why did I get so much, you ask? I always do. I don't know, when I go shopping, if something's on my list, I stock up so I don't have to get it right away again. So I'm stocked up on Dawn dish soap for a while. I needed coffee and this one was $6.50 and it had a $2.50 instant coupon. So I got this. I got two bags of the Meow Mix Original Choice. And let's see, these are 10 pound bags. Why didn't I get a 20 pound bag? Because it's easier to carry the 10 pound bags. It's just how it goes as you get a little bit older. So they had the Dollar General drawstring 13 gallon tall kitchen bags, 80 of them for $9. And if I would have got the Glad brand, you got 30 for $7. So for $2 more, I got 50 extra bags. So I thought I was doing good with my shopping there, you know, because usually I'm not very conscious about that kind of stuff, but I'm trying to be better. I wanted some sliced cheese for sandwiches. These are the best hot dogs in the world, I tell you. They're more like a sausage with cheddar cheese in the middle and some buns. And then I got a stuffed pizza and some taquitos. And you ask, why are you getting that bad food for you, Patty? Well, let me be honest with you. When I get home from the hospital, I am tuckered out. I don't feel like cooking. I'm still losing weight because I don't eat as much. I'm not snacking. My portions are way smaller. So it's just easier, and that's what I'm going to do for right now. The cats needed cat litter. And then I got them three of the 12 packs of the canned Friskies with gravy. That's what they like. So this was my first part of the haul, and I will show you the rest in a minute. Okay, you guys, I'm back. I showed you the haul in the kitchen of the bigger items, and now I'll show you the rest of what I got. So, you know, we can't forget my poor Buster. And so I haven't been to Target lately where I get the huge bags of them. So, and when they make the really big bags, they make the sticks really long too, and then I have to cut them in half. And these are just perfect. So he got, I don't even know how many I grabbed. Here's three, four, five, six, eight. So I got him eight bags of pepperoni sticks. He only gets one a day. But then I don't have to go for a long time. And then I got two boxes of Kleenex. Put in the back, that I always need Kleenex. And then I think the rest of this haul is going to be just fun stuff. So I have, I'm making a loaded gift bag for a drawing that we did through Kathy's Favorite Things. And so these picks were super, super cute for a dollar a bag, and you get four of them. And I thought I would actually even put them, I don't know, just maybe with a pocket letter or something. So I got them in pink and I got them in red. And I got two bags of each because they're only a dollar. And then they have these cute little signs that you can paint for $2, the wooden signs. So I got two of them to send in friend mail. I got one of these, that's all they had left, or I would have got more. And then, oh Karen, you're gonna be sad with me because I already broke my challenge with you. So Karen Luke has a channel, and her challenge was she wasn't buying any clothes for the year of 2020. And I told her I would take that challenge because I have so many clothes, but every time I go to Dollar General, they have the most comfortable sweatshirts and stuff. So, and you know, I am the queen, right? So I got this one, and they're just so comfy, especially to wear to the hospital with the hubs. And then this is like a zip up one. And so I really like this one, and it's got a hood so that I could wear it when it's raining. And so I got that. I will wear that all the time, probably. And then they have this, I tell you what, Dollar General has the most comfortable sweats. I don't care if they came from Dollar General. I'm not into where I bought my clothes. So, Karen, I'll start back up today and hopefully for the rest of the year 2020. I don't know. I won't buy clothes because I really don't need them, but those are so comfy. So I got those. They had these really cute little Valentine cards that I'm going to incorporate in doing some pocket letters with. Let me pick up my bag here. And then Kathy is from Kathy's Favorite Things is rubbing off on me because she always has the cutest bags for everything. And they had these bags for a dollar for 15 bags. And then since I'm doing the loaded bag, I have to make one crafty item and then you can fill it with whatever you want for the rest. So I found these, they call them heart table scatters. I don't know, but we could also use them for embellishing and stuff like that. And then I found some gems that are stickers in the pink and the red. So I got those. And they had some cute little pencils. And then these are super cute too. They're little sticker, they're adhesive little plastic roses. I think I got two bags of those. Oh, here's another bag of gems. And the felt rose stickers. Aren't those adorable? I wanted three. I guess I only got two. And then they just had some various stickers for a dollar. Same ones. And then two of the unicorns. So that was my haul today. And I was hoping, I was like, oh man, can I get everything here so I don't have to go to the grocery store? The only thing that was on my list that I didn't get, because they don't have them at Dollar General, was bananas. And I guess some of the Dollar Generals have a produce section, but ours doesn't. So I couldn't get the bananas, but I won't die without the bananas. I just put them on the list for the next time I have to go grocery shopping. So, all right, you guys, that was my haul. You guys have a great day, and I'll be back soon. Bye-bye.